tell you, scheduling here at the tournament, back and forth. Got word at the last moment again that this Lady Braveheart's were going to be playing at 7:30. Rushing over here. And then right after this game here between Lady Bravehearts and Keith Dullknife, we're going to be going racing back to the other game. Bravehearts got a game going right at 9 o'clock. We may miss a little bit of that, hope not, but we'll try our best. Okay, Bravehearts played a little earlier. Kind of a dry game, but it's good. We'll get some rest. I know there's going to be a bunch of basketball game regionals going on. Week 16 back home tonight. We wish everybody luck and hope there'll be no injuries to anybody. I'm here tonight with Antoine Boulbert and myself. Here we go. Right off the bat. He was very killer. Last name?
Bear Killer.
Bear Killer, yeah. Number 11 for Chief Dullknife. Passing on top of the key, the swing around that wing over there. And number 21 throws it up. Doesn't go. That's Chief Eagle, I believe. Number 30. Couldn't finish it. Did a travel there, number 21 is, oh no, Nightwalker. Okay, Nightwalker, over number 11, down there underneath, this wide open is number 12, but he couldn't finish it. 24 for Lady Braveheart, young man, and that's a young Santana, young man gets the ball.